डॉक्टर दर्शन पाल ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ संयुक्त किसान मोर्चा आई वॉन्ट टू टेल एंड इन्फॉर्म द पीपल ऑफ कर्नाटका स्पेशली एंड ऑफ साउथ इंडियन स्टेट्स जनरली दैट ऑन 20th वी आर स्टार्टिंग ए टूर ऑफ कर्नाटका. वी विल बी हैविंग ए बिग पब्लिक मीटिंग इन शिमोगा ऑन 20th वेयर माई सेल्फ मिस्टर कैशकायत एंड युद्धवीर सिंह विल बी कमिंग. ऑन नेक्स्ट डेट ऑन 21st देर विल बी इंटरेक्शन विद द इंटेलेक्चुअल्स एंड द प्रेस पीपल इन बेंगलोर एंड ऑल्सो देर विल बी ए ह्यूज पब्लिक मीटिंग इन हावेरी विच विल बी अटेंडेड बाय राकेश टिकैत जी एंड युद्धवीर सिंह जी. ऑन 22nd देर विल बी ए बिग प्रोग्राम इन बेंगलोर इन विच देर विल बी ए मार्च टू द असेंबली ऑफ कर्नाटका. सो ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ संयुक्त किसान मोर्चा I inform and invite the people of the South Indian state like Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh that our first tour in the South Indian state Karnataka is starting on 20th up to 22nd. So I request you all of you to come and attend these programs which are being held in connection with the programs or the struggle going on the borders of Delhi by the farmers of India, where the farmers are demanding that three agriculture acts should be repealed and the MSP be granted to the farmers, and the struggle is expanding and spreading to all over India. Thank you very much. Dr. Darshan Pal, on behalf of Sanyukt Kisan Morcha, I want to tell and inform the people of Karnataka, especially and of South Indian states generally, that on 20th we are starting a tour of Karnataka. We will be having a big public meeting in Shimoga on 20th, where myself, Mr. Kashkayat and Yudhvir Singh will be coming. On next date, on 21st, there will be interaction with the intellectuals and the press people in Bangalore, and also there will be a huge public meeting in Haveri which will be attended by Rakesh Takat ji and Yudhvir Singh ji. On 22nd there will be a big program in Bangalore in which there will be a march to the assembly of Karnataka. So on behalf of Sanyukt Kisan Morcha, I inform and invite the people of the South Indian state like Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh that our first tour in the South Indian state Karnataka is starting on 20th up to 22nd. So I request you, all of you, to come and attend these programs which are being held in connection with the programs or the struggle going on the borders of Delhi by the farmers of India, where the farmers are demanding that three agriculture acts should be repealed and the MSP be granted to the farmers, and the struggle is expanding and spreading to all over India. Thank you very much.